pretty sad and disappointed on the performance. It's not the end of the world. I mean, we still got a long way to go, and we need to tidy up on that. Then basically, it's a positive sign for me. Yeah, because of the matchup, I guess, because if let's say we play three small, we are really struggling on that part. So we have to just see what is happening.
I feel that our team didn't really do well on defense. Like, we have a lot of lapses or giving up open threes, which is their strength. So probably we'll look forward to the next game and shut them down on that. But I still got to give them credit for playing so well today.
In the near future, I'll look to improve both my offensive and defensive game and step up higher to contribute more to the team so that we can get more wins.
I'm not happy with the result now. Of course, we are, I think, 5-4. We've given up two home games, which is big for us as well. So, but we need to get ourselves stay positive and mental be strong, especially on the away game. Tomorrow we are going off to Batam, and we only got one training to adjust ourselves and ready for the Sunday game.